With regard to S-400 and other agreements, both sides are committed to the agreed timelines and other obligations.
We have independent relations with India and Pakistan and other countries.
With regard to S-400 and other agreements, both sides are committed to the agreed timelines and other obligations, and this contract is being successfully fulfilled, as to my knowledge.
So, thank you, Ambassador. So, just to continue the topics you have raised. So, we believe that there is absolutely no reason to think that there are any divergences or any misunderstanding between us. It is not the case for the Russian-Indian ties, whatever Pakistan is concerned. Let's be based on fact. Let's be professional on the foreign policy issues. So first, Russia doesn't target any relations against anyone. This is the basic principle of the Russian foreign policy. Second, we have independent relations with India and Pakistan and other countries, while ties with both are based on their own merits. Third, we are all members of the Shanghai Cooperation Organization and develop cooperation in various fields, including regional security, fight against terrorism and other threats, which also envisage broad exchanges, capacity building and exercises.